Who wrote the Wizard of Oz script? The script for The Wizard of Oz was written by Noel Langley, Florence Ryerson, and Edgar Allan Woolf. The film was based on the 1900 novel by L. Frank Baum. Langley initially wrote the script, but Ryerson and Woolf made significant contributions and rewrites. The final screenplay was a collaboration between the three writers.